great emperor. It was his birthday. He wanted to measure time to know how old he was. All the animals arrived. The emperor decided to have a race to give a name to each year of the Chinese zodiac. The rat and the cat couldn't swim very well. Could you take us across the river? Yes, just one quick. They swam across the river. Then the rat pushed the cat onto the water and jumped onto land. Well done, rat. The first year will be the year of the rat. The second will be the year of the ox. Look, here's a tiger. He is very tired. The third year will be the year of the tiger. The rabbit can't swim, but he is very clever. The fourth will be the year of the rabbit. Why are you late, dragon? You can fly. I had to make some grain for 30 people to drink. Well done. The fifth year will be the year of the dragon. What's this? I can hear a horse. No, it's a snake. So the snake has the sixth year. Well done. It is good to see you working together. The goat is 8, the monkey is 9, the rooster is 10. Sorry, I'm late. The water is clean and I needed a bath. The 11th is the year of the dog. You are the last. Yes, I had to eat and sleep on the way. The last year will be the year of the pig. And that is how the emperor chose the animals for the Chinese zodiac. Thank you.